Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to the Quarter Pounder Career Mode series here in UFC 2 on the Xbox One. We are to the finale, the final fight of the Ultimate Fighter tournament here, and Quarter Pounder is in that final fight. So we are about ready to get this thing underway. We know our opponent. It is Cole Stewart. So Cole Stewart is the opponent. One of those two fighters, Quarter Pounder or Cole Stewart, will win the Ultimate Fighter Championship and start their UFC career off on the right foot. Can it be QP 69 overall? I hope so. Well, we're going to go to an honest, legit introduction here to this fight and then get it going.
Coming up next, it's a heavyweight showcase between the Enforcer and Jumbo. Jumbo, as always, very well prepared and extremely focused and ready to go to battle.
This guy has great hands, Mike. He's trained extensively on his boxing skills and has beautiful, clean technique with his punches. Great power in his hooks, good stiff jab, and he defends well. He keeps his chin down, and he doesn't leave a lot of openings when he's throwing shots.
Jumbo steps inside the octagon, ready to do battle. The Enforcer, ready to go to battle once again inside the octagon.
This guy is a devastating Brazilian jiu-jitsu artist. His submissions are incredibly technical, and if you don't know how to keep up with him, he will set you up with one technique while you're defending another.
The Enforcer, set to fight tonight, here inside the MGM Grand Garden Arena. Our tail of the tape for this heavyweight fight. The American is 23. The Canadian is 25. Jumbo weighed in at 265 pounds. He will have a 6-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, these two fighters will be competing tonight in the octagon to determine who will be the winner of this season's Ultimate Fighter. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a boxer, making his professional debut here tonight. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 265 pounds. Fighting out of Columbus, Ohio, Jumbo. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a jiu-jitsu fighter, holding a professional record of 7 wins, 1 loss. He stands 5'11" tall, weighing in at 233 pounds. Fighting out of Calgary, Alberta, Canada, the Enforcer.
And our referee is Yves Levine. And here we go. This fight will determine who will become the next Ultimate Fighter. The Enforcer with a good knee to the body. He slips the punch. Good leg kick. Both men looking to do damage early. The jab connects. Very good overhand. Those are really starting to do some damage.
Absolutely.
Jumbo gets caught with a kick.
He got hit with a left hook.
Jumbo with a strong combination. Straight punch. Good striking. And again, he's able to connect with the leg kick. He's done a really good job here so far, Joe. And he's going to take the spring out of his opponent's step.
Checked.
He's got a clinch. Oh, that's a vicious knee. Oh, that caught him. Oh, big swing and a miss.
Both men landing in that exchange.
Looking for a takedown. And he lands the hook. That could be a big weapon in this fight. He looks to be going to it a lot.
Oh, no doubt about that.
And separate.
Take your time. Joe, let's keep an eye on him. He's going to try to set up that hook again.
There it is again.
Quick hands.
Clean hook.
Fakes the takedown and connects with a solid shot. The enforcer with a nice knee to the body.
There's a left hook again.
He was able to block that big punch to the head. Great overhand right by Jumbo.
Now his other eye is really swelling. He's doing a really good job of timing these shots.
Nice hook to the body. Quick slip there.
Hard right to the body.
Oh, just missed with that overhand. There he goes with a 1-2. Big swing and a miss by Jumbo.
Nice body shot.
First round in the books.
So round one is over. Quarter Pounder getting some nice headshots in there. But all they want to focus on the replays here between rounds are the body kicks from Cole Stewart. I don't know. Are we saying that those were worth more than the big punches that damaged Cole Stewart's face? I don't know. He seemed rocked at times. Obviously, we were worried about this guy's submission game. Didn't want to get trapped on the ground if we could help it because that's where his power lies. He's not so good with the boxing and the standing game, so that's where we want to take it to him. Let's see if round two we can get a knockout and end this thing. Quarter Pounder with those heavy fists. Let's go.
Second round. Joe, we saw a bit of action in the first round.
They're getting each other's timing down, starting to figure out the distance, and I think they're going to get after it now.
There's a good jab. Jumbo with the hook to the midsection.
Moving to the left here.
The enforcer with an inside leg kick.
That bruise on his outer thigh is getting much worse.
Both men scoring points here. Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed. Oh, and another vicious leg kick. Good slip of that punch. There's that big jab. Jumbo with the single leg. He tags him with the punch.
And into the guard.
Reversal and into full guard.
Three minutes remain in the round.
And he turns it around into full guard.
You're in half guard, you're all good there.
Slides him over, and nice reversal here. Full mount. Hip escape, gets out of the full mount. Oh, he got reversed. Excellent
excellent sweep. Nice right hand.
Trying to finish it right here.
Vicious ground and pound from the top here. He's out. Unbelievable. Look at this. Ground and pound knockout.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for the KO. Here we see that again. Check out this angle here. And he's out.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Yves LeBing has called a stop to this contest at 3:09 of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout. And now, this season's ultimate fighter, heavyweight winner, Jumbo.
And there he is, this season's ultimate fighter.
Quarter Pounder is your new Ultimate Fighter champion. He takes out Cole Stewart in round 2 by knockout, and ironically, he took him to the ground. I just felt like, let's try to beat him at his own game, and well, it worked. Able to pummel him there into a KO, and so there we go. Team Mendez, yeah. Didn't really know if you wanted to draft Quarter Pounder, but it worked out well, didn't it? Congratulations on winning this season of the Ultimate Fighter. All right, so we've got the fight game, better boosts coming up here. Nice. Okay. Just talking about our training from here on. And here's where I need your help. We have 3 options here for fight offers to start off our legitimate UFC career. Let me know which one of these 3 you think we should fight next and why. I will take all the answers in the comment section into consideration before making my choice for Quarter Pounder for his first undercard offer here. 3 guys, obviously different things brought to the table by all of them. So weigh the options there. Let us know. I want to try to make this interactive as we go and allow you guys some say on what we do with the career. I think it'd be kind of fun that way. So let me know who Quarter Pounder should fight first off here out of the Ultimate Fighter Championship. All right, we'll see you next time for more Quarter Pounder. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Subscribe right here on YouTube to get daily videos from SGU, as well as frequent live streaming events. Give us a follow on Twitter for up-to-the-minute information on channel uploads. And last but not least, check out the SGU Facebook page. So what are you waiting for? Join in on the fun today!